Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name's Anthony, and in today's video, I am going on a little journey. So recently, I've been researching into new kind of technologies for fashion, and something that I think is really, really important is 3D technology. For me, this is really new, and it's something that I've been interested in for a while, but I've never really kind of looked into, because Illustrator is what I use to design all of my garments and accessories and all of that sort of stuff. And I thought I would use this time to learn a new skill. So I've been looking at the market and seeing what's out there, and Clo 3D is something that I am interested in. So what is Clo 3D? Clo 3D is a virtual software where you can design 3D versions of garments, accessories, footwear, you know, all of that sort of stuff. So you can actually visualize it and see where it looks like in a 3D format. So potentially this has got loads of positive things for the fashion industry. It should save on sampling, it should save on waste, it should save on loads of different things. It should save money, technically. So, you know, I do think it's a really good thing to get into, because obviously at the moment we're in lockdown. Companies are struggling to, you know, get their ranges developed. And I think this 3D technology is really going to come to fruition, especially in this time, because it means if you can design something and you already have a 3D representation of it, then it kind of cuts out a lot of processes. So for example, if you can design something, obviously you get into 3D form, you might not need to get a sample made right then and there. You can present the range with these 3D technologies and show them on screen, and then if the style is really light, you can then get it sampled, or if it's not light, you know before you've spent the money to get it sampled. So I actually think it's really important, and I actually think it's probably the way that a lot of companies are going to go. So I think it's a useful skill to have to start training in 3D programs. I've just downloaded it and signed up and all of that, so I am going to attempt to learn how to use Clo 3D using different YouTube tutorials and just give it a go, because I honestly do think that 3D technology is the future of fashion. Now, I've watched a 10-minute YouTube video so far on how to do it, and it's on the Clo 3D YouTube channel. It's looking really complicated. And obviously, I'm just gonna keep going and I'm gonna keep trying to use it. But so far, I mean, it's going okay. Now, I'm really good on Illustrator and making 2D versions of garments and all of that sort of stuff. So that's not the issue. And I was kind of hoping that a lot of the skills that I've got from Illustrator could be used on Clo 3D, but from what I can tell so far, none of the commands are the same, none of the shortcuts are the same. So it is really like learning, obviously it's learning a new program. I don't know why I thought it was gonna be the same. It's two completely different programs and it's made by two completely different companies. But so far, so far I've just opened it. So we'll just see how it goes. I'm sure I'm gonna learn so much over the next few weeks. I've downloaded the 30-day trial. And it's free to download, so that's really good. You know, if you're trying to learn a new skill, if it's free, then great. So within the next 30 days, I'm going to try and get, a good depth of knowledge. I'm going to be watching YouTube videos. I'm going to be watching different tutorials. I'm going to be researching on the internet for different tricks and shortcuts and tips and anything like that. But I thought I'd just make this quick little video to let you know what I'm kind of planning on doing. I might make a few videos around it to say how I'm getting on, how it's going and all of that sort of stuff. But for now, I'm at the beginning stages of it, and hopefully I'll be able to learn the program. Okay, so I'm just watching some tutorials about Clo 3D on YouTube, and it is looking really complicated, so I think I just need to watch quite a few of them and really get used to the program and what it is. You know, even just opening a file seems really complicated. I'm sure it's not, and I'm sure I'll get used to it, but I'm not gonna give up. I'm just gonna keep trying, and I'm gonna keep going, because when I started learning Illustrator, I knew nothing, and obviously I kept with that. Well, I had to keep with it because I had to learn it for the job. I'm gonna stick with this, and I'm gonna become good at Clo 3D. I will. Okay, so it is a few hours later and I'm still watching tutorials and, you know, learning more about the program, and it's a little overwhelming at the moment. So like I was saying earlier, like, I'm sure it's a lot easier than I'm making out, but it just seems a lot more complicated than Illustrator. But I've been working on Illustrator for what, 11, 12 years now, so I'm sure after that amount of time on Clo 3D, I'll be a lot more proficient in it too. It's just a bit complicated at the moment. There's tutorials on here that are a lot more advanced to where obviously I am at the moment, and I am just at the beginning stages, so I just need stuff like opening the document and, like, just, you know, figuring out the layout and where I have to go for different things. And that's the kind of stuff that I need at the moment, but there isn't much that I can find out there. But I'm sure I'll get there. I'm just gonna be persistent. Persistence is key. I think what I'm really looking forward to with Clo 3D is the actual fabrication side of it and what it takes to make the bag look more realistic. I think that's something that I'm really looking forward to learning and delving into more. But stay tuned, because I'm gonna try and update you as I go through and as I learn, and as I learn new tricks and skills, shortcuts and things like that, then obviously I'll share them on here. And if you know of any good videos out there or anything that'll help me learn and me sort of, you know, broaden my skills as a designer, I am open to that too. Leave anything like that with links in the comment section below. I'd love to see how you are using Clo 3D. I'd love to see what kind of things you've done on Clo 3D. But for now, this is just the start of my journey on Clo 3D. All right, don't forget to like and subscribe down below. That really does help my channel grow, and I'd really appreciate it if you did. Don't forget to follow me on social media. My Instagram is Anthony James London. There's no H in that Anthony, and my Twitter is So Called Fashion. Please also check out my Etsy shop, because it helps support this channel, and you can download CADs and vectors to help you in your design day-to-day life. So it really is helpful there. All right, thanks for watching. All right, bye. Cha-cha-cha. Bye.